look so cute.
My name is Xiaoyu Li. I was born and raised in China. I came to US 7 years ago.
Wow, this is look like a fairy tale.
I definitely dream about coming to Kleinfeld like every night.
I want to see the blue one. It's good for our seaside.
Yeah, that's good for our seaside, but I like a more traditional white color.
We'll discuss that later.
I'm looking for my bride.
I'm Rain.
Rain?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Rain.
Hi.
What a great name. Is that your real name?
My real name is Xiaoyu.
Xiaoyu.
But you can call me Rain.
Oh, pleasure to meet you. Welcome to Kleinfeld.
Nice.
And who's this handsome man?
I'm Eric.
Fiancé?
Yes, I am.
Very nice, nice to meet you.
I know, very uncommon around here.
It is a little bit, but we like our fiancés. First of all, is he staying and he's going to see everything?
Yeah, he's going to stay here all the time. I'm cool with it.
All right, love that.
I want Eric to be here because we're literally the best friend. We do everything together. I feel immediately he's my soulmate, and then we just go well soul together.
Tell me about this wedding so we know what we're looking for.
My wedding gonna be in Coney Island, Luna Park.
Luna Park?
Yeah.
You mean the amusement park?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, now that's a fun wedding. How did you pick that?
We decided to get married in Coney Island because we wanted something that the guests would come out and say, wow, that was a different wedding. We actually had our second date at an amusement park, riding the roller coasters together.
Did I just hear roller coaster?
Yeah.
Are you getting married on a roller coaster?
Actually, we're gonna take the slingshot. I'm gonna wear the wedding dress.
What's a slingshot?
They pull you down, the two people sit in it, and then they zip you up to the sky. It'll be the official launch of the marriage.
You're gonna go on this ride.
With the dress.
With the dress.
Yeah. I would like to have a wedding dress that is elegant, that is feminine, but most important, it needs to be practical because I need to wear that on roller coasters.
This sounds fun.
Do you have a budget that you have in mind for us to be respectful of?
3,000.
Okay, perfect.
I think she'll look good in anything, but I would love to see something with some intricate patterns. I like things a little bit more complex and pattern. You can see my jacket.
Yeah. You ready?
Great.
Ready? Okay, let's go.
All right, come with me.
If we're gonna find a dress that's gonna work on this ride, I need to see what it's about. So I had to look this up.
What is this?
The slingshot. You wanna see?
No, not really.
So that? See, yeah, but look, it's just rocking back and forth. It's very nice.
And then you get off?
Well, you eventually get off. First, you gotta go up. There we go.
Are you kidding me? I'm less worried about her finding a dress right now than her surviving this wedding. Wow, look at that. What do you think?
It's very beautiful, but then it's just feels hips a little bit coming out, slightly, and then.
You mean you feel like you're showing too much of your body?
Yeah.
Hips coming out. You wanted me to show you some hips coming out? This is beautiful. Can we show this?
I guess probably not for this
one. We'll go to the next one. This dress, you're not even seriously gonna believe this. This dress started at $6,300. It is on sale, do you know how much for? $899.
When I step into the dress, I feel immediately it's so soft. This dress like feels like just made for me.
And look at the back, look at that.
I'm a very big fan of the back design.
Look at that. And this has what we call tonal beading, which means the beads aren't so bright, bright.
Mm-hmm.
They're more sparkle. Okay, Rain, I'm obsessed already.
I want to wear this like all day.
Ooh, that's what you're supposed to say. You never want to take it off. That means you love it. Are you ready to show them?
You're very ready.
I'm excited.
Very excited.
Look at the little sparkle in this dress.
Wow.
And look at the way it just swirls on the body.
How do you feel in it?
I feel very, very, very pretty in this dress.
Do you think it's slingshot worthy?
If we gonna alter the trains a little bit, make it a little bit shorter.
It'll have to be.
Ceremony's gonna be on the beach, on the sand. So I was thinking just a plain one-tier long veil, right?
Because if you're wearing a short veil and there's wind, it's gonna blow. So down and low is really pretty.
and then it'll catch the wind.
Should I go look for one?
Let's do it. Let's do it.
I'll be right back.
Let's turn you around.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wow.
Look what I brought. Okay, you brace yourself, because your bride is about to, like, become fully real. What do you think?
I think it's really beautiful. I really like the pattern. It definitely gives me some goosebumps, reminds me of the first day I met her, and I really think it's the one.
She looks amazing in this.
I can't imagine myself walking aisles with this dress.
I think it looks gorgeous. It's very stunning. I just love the smile on her face.
Oh,
yes!
I think maybe we need to ask her a question.
Rain, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yes!
I'm very ready to get married and do a slingshot with you.
I'm very ready for that too.
I feel like totally a princess in this dress.
In my mind, this dress is above and beyond anything I imagined beforehand. I couldn't be happier with the selection.
My heart really belongs to this Tony Award dress.
The one thing I can't picture is this gorgeous dress on a slingshot.
I think we should go to Coney Island and try it
out. I might have to go and see this. I might just sneak up on your wedding just to kind of watch.
Definitely.
Oh, I have to go with you.
I would like to see Randy and Lisa on the slingshot on our wedding. We would like to invite you to the roller coasters.
Yes.
I'm always up for a roller coaster.
I'm going to sit and watch with you.
Come on, I'm going to challenge you to come with me on a slingshot.
Okay, maybe I'll do it. Maybe. Okay.
Okay.
Listen to me.
She's very anxious.
I don't want... I that's it? See, I'm having an anxiety attack. Listen to me. Do you promise me that I'm going to, like, walk off this feeling fine? I'm having a panic attack, like literally, because I go into an amusement park and I start to get nauseous. So I'm nervous and I don't want to let you down. I don't want to let them down, but I'm terrified.
Ah! It's just rocking. It's like a rocking chair.
When that's going to be ready.
Look, it's really shaking.
And it's over.
It's over?
It was like 15 seconds.
Was it okay? Am I gonna survive?
Easy. No worries.
Which is the safer side? Okay?
Here?
Yes, I want to tell
She's
you.
Petrified.
I'm absolutely, completely, and totally terrified.
Hey, look at me. It's okay.
Head back, like laying
back. There you go, see? It's like a porch swing.
A porch swing.
Woo! Lisa!
Woo! Lisa!
Lisa, are you okay?
Where's your hand?
I'm here for you.
Hold it with me.
I gotcha. Open your eyes.
No!
Fabulous. Look,
no!
You gotta see the crowd.
No!
Open your eyes.
No!
See?
Oh,
isn't that fun?
No. Oh my God.
It was great, right?
I can't believe I did that.
See?